Polycystic Ovarian Syndrome, or PCOS, is a medical condition where there's multiple cysts occurs in the ovaries itself. Now, there are many reasons for this to happen, and it's often tied into insulin resistance as well as metabolic imbalances. At the same time, PCOS is also related to adrenal fatigue through its association with what we call estrogen dominance. Estrogen dominance is a situation where the body's estrogen level is higher than it should be relative to progesterone, creating a situation where the body's estrogen becomes dominant, and then the body is then bathed in a sea of estrogen. Well, what does estrogen do? Estrogen is an anabolic type of hormone that causes the body to grow, and that's how the female turns from this teenager into young adulthood. Excessive estrogen, however, can cause fibrocystic breast disease, fibroids, endometriosis, and ultimately cancer. So understanding that PCOS is oftentimes very common and not really taken care of and told by the doctors that it's really not a big deal can have some ramifications because it is part of that continuum. Watch it, be alert. Understand that when you have PCOS, you really have to be understanding that it is related to the bigger picture of total female hormonal balance. And also look for other signs of estrogen dominance, edema, premenstrual pain, mid-cycle pain, heavy period, irregular periods, and sometimes if the receptor sites are off, or if you have a past history of tubal ligation, can be problematic in the sense that they can all trigger estrogen dominance, just like PCOS is oftentimes a trigger as well as an end result of that. So knowing PCOS as a symptom of and associated with adrenal fatigue is therefore important because it will guide you and lead you to the whole adrenal picture as well as understanding how the female hormone plays into it. Now, it's very interesting because people with adrenal fatigue as well as PCOS will oftentimes find that their PCOS symptoms will reduce when their adrenal symptoms improve. And this is a sign that the body's estrogen dominance is going down and it rebalances itself because as the adrenal system improves, the progesterone level tends to rise and it offsets the extra dominance that estrogen give us. So PCOS is an important symptom to look out for. In my website, drlam.com, I have written a few articles on this one. So do take the time to go read. It's one article of particular importance is called Estrogen Dominance. Another one is called Progesterone. And you can search for the many articles so you can really fully understand this concept. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to drlam.com where I have written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.